In APUS history, we take notes over important topics of each chapter, and then we all come together in class and do a discussion or lecture over the topics given. And then sometimes Mr. Wilson will bring his reptiles, and we get to just explore the different, I guess, topics of the chapters. And then once we take the AP exam, it can count for college credits to further help you in college. I took APUSH to challenge myself and to dive deeper into the topics of history itself.